With the introduction of RPM Tech in NHL 19, we delivered a revolutionary new skating engine that overhauled control and responsiveness in our skating. In NHL 20, we're using the same cutting-edge technology to deliver RPM Tech benefits to the stick, resulting in unprecedented improvements to shooting, puck pickups, upper and lower body fluidity, and goaltender animation. Thanks to RPM Tech 2.0, NHL 20 now looks, feels, and plays better up and down the ice. In NHL 20, with a complete overhaul to shooting animations and introduction of signature shots, every shot is different. Signature shots showcase the unique styles and attributes of individual players. Whether you're Austin Matthews setting up a toe drag wrist shot, PK Subban with the high wind-up booming slap shot, or Ovechkin with the seamless one-timer, you'll be able to feel like a superstar and snipe like one too. In addition, RPM Tech allows us to add contextual shots, giving you realistic animations in any circumstance. In NHL 19, shot animations lacked full coverage, meaning players took unrealistic or ineffective shots. In NHL 20, contextual shots allow the player to take the correct shot in the correct situation by taking into account multiple factors, including distance from the net, puck placement, and movement coming out of dekes. Imperfect passes will force the player to have to readjust, reducing accuracy and strength, where precise passes will result in a powerful, accurate shot. Contextual shots will reward better body positioning, timing, and twitch skill, allowing for more fulfilling and realistic gameplay. RPM Tech also adds another level of responsiveness to gameplay through explosive transitions. In NHL 19, a player would enter a glide and lock trajectory when receiving the puck, forcing the player to slow down or lose responsiveness. In NHL 20, explosive transitions allow you to take the puck in stride, anticipate a turn before receiving the puck, and retain your speed, allowing every player to make plays in motion, just like NHL superstars. We've heard your feedback and we've raised the game for goalies. In NHL 19, goalies did not have the expansive tool set to control the puck, too often resulting in soft rebounds and scoring chances. In NHL 20, goalies in position and in control will have the ability to take over the game with all new controlled saves, redirects, and a whole new suite of covers. Additionally, AI goalies are more aware of threats on the ice, impacting their positioning and how they handle the puck. With the addition of RPM Tech to the stick, explosive transitions, and all new tools for goalies, NHL 20 delivers the most responsive and realistic gameplay the NHL franchise has ever seen, making the game feel better, play better, and look better.